יותר ממיליון אנשים התחסנו בישראל. Hello mga ka-travelers and welcome back to another vlog. So for this video, as you can see in the title, I will be sharing with you 10 healthcare Hebrew terms or 10 healthcare terms in Hebrew. So I decided na ibalik yung ganitong klaseng topic dito sa aking channel since lockdown ngayon and wala rin naman akong maishishare sa inyo na any public vlogging or sabihin natin mga haul videos. So I think makakatulong din man tong video na to kung kayo interesadong matuto ng Hebrew language. So magdi-disclaimer lang muna po ako, hindi ako native speaker ng Hebrew language. So for sure, some of the translations na isishare ko sa inyo ay medyo off. So please bear with my pronunciation and I will do my best naman para i-pronounce yung mga Hebrew languages or yung mga Hebrew terms na yon as precise as I can. And bago tayo mag-proceed sa ating video or dun sa ating topic itself, kung bago ka lang dito sa channel ko, then please don't forget to subscribe. And huwag mo na rin kalimutang i-tap yung notification bell para ma-notify ka every time na meron kong upload na video. Okay? And yun, kung kayo interesadong matuto ng Hebrew language kasama ko, then please keep on watching. Okay, yung ating first word is the word caregiver. Kasi diba, caregiver ako. So, caregiver means metapelet. 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 Pero yung po ay pertaining sa isang female speaker like me. So, metapelet is for female gender. And kung kayo naman ay isang lalaki, then it is metapel. 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 Okay, so example natin is, ani metapelet. So, I'm a caregiver. So, napakasimple lang yan. Tandaan nyo lang na merong ET sa dulo and yun na yung difference nila. So, ulitin ko, metapelet for female speaker and metapel for male speaker. Okay? Next, yung ating second word is the word patient. So, magkaiba kasi yung patient sa employer. So, since healthcare yung ating topic ngayon, i-specified ko yung aking alaga as my patient, hindi as my employer. So, kung employer naman, so, employer in Hebrew is maasik. Ma-a-sik. Maasik. Hiya maasik ka, Shelly. She's my employer. Okay? Pero yun nga, balik tayo. And yung word na yun is patient. And yun nga, katulad na sinabi ko sa inyo, I will specify her as my patient. So, patient in Hebrew is metupelet. 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 Okay? And para rin po yun sa isang female speaker. So, female speaker is metopelet, while for male speaker, it is metopal. Metopal. Okay? Metopelet for female patient and metopal for male patient. Okay? Yung ating third word is the word health. So, ano yung health in Hebrew? So, health in Hebrew is briut. 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 Okay? Echa briut shelachem. How's your health? Okay, yung fourth one natin is the word disease. So, what is disease in Hebrew? Disease in Hebrew is makhala. 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 Okay? And yung ating example is COVID-19 makhala katlanit. Which is, COVID-19 is a fatal disease. Which is true naman, diba? Okay, yung ating fifth one is the word health condition. So, what is health condition in Hebrew? It is matzav briyuti. Matsav briyuti. So, okay, ito yung ating example. Ma matsav briyuti shelach. So, ulitin natin. Ma matsav briyuti shelach. Which is, what's your health condition? Okay, yung ating sixth word is the word treatment. So, what is treatment in Hebrew? So, treatment in Hebrew is tipul. 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 So, ang ating example dito is napaka-basic, which is tipul nimrats. Tipul nimrats, at ang ibig sabihin niya in English is intensive care unit or ICU. Next is the word medicine. So, what is medicine in Hebrew? Medicine in Hebrew is trufa. Okay? While medicines, or yung plural form is trufot. Medicine trufa, medicines trufot. Okay? And yung ating example is lametopele cheli en halbe trufot lakakat. Ulitin ko ulit. Lametopelet sheli en harbe trufot lakakat. which means my employer does not have a lot of medicines to take. Okay, next one natin is the word pharmacy. So, ano yung pharmacy in Hebrew? Pharmacy in Hebrew is Beit Merkakat. Beit Merkakat. Okay? And yung ating pang-ninth Hebrew term is the word side effect. So, ano yung side effect in Hebrew? So, side effect in Hebrew is Tofaat Levi. While yung side effects is Tofaot Levi. Okay? So, see the difference? So, side effect, Tofaat Levi. While side effects, Tofaot Levi. Okay? And yung ating example is ito. Lakisun lekovid chaisre yesh Tofaot Levi. So, ulitin ko, hakisun lekovid chaisre yesh Tofaot Levi. So, please comment in the comment section down below kasi tinatanong ko ngayon kasi hindi ko alam kung meron siyang side effects. So, kayo na lang yung sumagot down in the description box below. Okay? Kasi ang ibig sabihin niya is, does the vaccine of COVID-19 have side effects? So, yun yung kanyang English translation. And we are down to our last Hebrew term and yun yung word na vaccine. So, what is vaccine in Hebrew? So, vaccine in Hebrew is chisun. 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 Okay? And yung ating example is, you tell me million anashim itchasnu bi Israel. So, ulitin ko po ulit. You tell me million anashim itchasnu bi Israel. Which means, more than a million people were vaccinated in Israel, which is uvda or fact. So, hanggang dito na lang guys yung ating vlog. So, I hope kahit papano naging informative itong ating vlog for today. And I hope meron kayong natutunan ng mga bagong Hebrew words. And kung kayo merong mga comments or suggestions or anything na gusto nyo makita dito sa channel ko, then please comment in the comment section down below. And kung kayo merong mga specific Tagalog term na gusto nyo ipatranslate sa akin in Hebrew, and kung kaya ko rin namang itranslate, then gagawin ko siya ng panibagong video. Yun nga, mag-comment lang kayo in the comment section down below. Okay? So, yun nga guys. Thank you so much for watching. And sa mga bago po nating subscribers, thank you so much for subscribing. And of course, sa mga walang sawang nagsusuporta po dito sa channel ko, maraming salamat po sa inyo. And yun, Happy New Year, and I hope this year will bring us more blessings. And ingat po tayong lahat since hindi pa rin talaga tayo clear dyan sa COVID-19 na yan. Pero yun nga, since meron ng vaccine, especially dito sa Israel, I hope matapos na tong pandemic and matapos na tong pinagdadaanan nating lahat and makabalik na tayo sa ating normal na pamumuhay. And yun nga pala, kung nagustuhan nyo tong video na to, then please don't forget to give it a thumbs up. And kung bago ka lang dito sa channel ko, ulitin ko, then please don't forget to subscribe and hit that bell button para ma-notify ka every time na meron akong upload na video. And yun, I hope makita ko pa kayo next time. Bye!